Hello. As you all know, as a society right now, we have so much stuff going on. We're all just trying to stay safe from this pandemic. We're dealing with police brutality in our country. We're dealing with the results of the election that just concluded. So a lot of us have this anxiety or unwanted stress that we obviously never asked for. And even regardless of that stuff that we can only somewhat control, we have to go to work every day and we have to study for class in school, and eventually, I think we're going to want to try to get away from it all and maybe go on a trip or a vacation somewhere. So I'm here today to explain to you that a hot spring spa is a great way to do that, and the three main benefits that can be provided to you in doing that. Going to a hot spring spa is a super fulfilling experience. I've been going to hot spring spas a lot over the last few years, and I absolutely love it. It's awesome. And in doing that, I started researching the different minerals and benefits that they can have on us. And overall, just in general, I've been researching what hot springs I may want to go to in the future. So it's just something I'm super passionate about, and I recommend it for anybody in general. But the three main benefits that I've researched and studied from going to a hot spring is that it boosts blood circulation, it helps relieve pain, and it helps heal skin conditions. So the first main benefit of going to a hot spring is that it boosts blood circulation. And the two main minerals that help aid in this are calcium and sodium bicarbonate. Natalie Lynn is a writer for LeafTV.com. She has an article in 2020 called The Health Benefits of Hot Spring Spas. And she states that as we soak in these minerals, our hydrostatic pressure rises, which creates circulation and helps oxygen flow increase. Having oxygenated blood is super beneficial for our hearts, our vital organs, and our tissues. So this benefit is super awesome for us. And even though this is a great one, I still think there are two more benefits that are even better for us. This brings me to the second benefit of going to a hot spring, which is that it relieves pain. And there's two minerals that aid in this as well, which is potassium and magnesium. Danielle Pope is a writer for MindFood.com, and she has an article from 2020 called Health Benefits of Hot Springs. And she states and explains that hot mineral baths aid in pain relief and fatigue caused by widespread pain. The heat from these hot springs, they dull our pain perception by blocking the pain receptors in our bodies. So even while we're in the hot springs, you feel good, but even after you get out, it has a lasting effect of to help that pain. It goes away, and so it's awesome for pain relief in that way. But when it comes to other ways of pain, we're a ninth of our weight when we're in the water. So this helps our body feel buoyant and move freely so that it can relieve tension on our muscles, tendons, ligaments, and joints. So that benefit, I think, is super important for many different people, athletes, people of all different kinds who just work out, or maybe just as we get older as people, as a senior citizen, it's hard to move around on day-to-day life. So this is something that could just help anybody, really. And these things can help us in a number of ways. But I still think there's one more benefit that I want to explain to you that is actually specific for a certain people with a certain condition. So the third main benefit of going to a hot spring is its power to heal skin conditions, which is so awesome. And there's two main benefits that aid in this, which is silica and sulfur. Karen Gamba is a writer and actual resident of Colorado who really enjoys the hot springs and that whole lifestyle. And she states in an article in IronMountainHotSprings.com explaining how regular water, like maybe bath water or tap water, has a dehydrating effect on the skin. So it kind of sucks out all the moisture from your skin, leaving your skin rough, dry, and scaly. While mineral water is rich in silica, which is amazing for healing rough and dry skin. And sulfur, on the other hand, has medicinal properties. It helps build collagen, which actually relieves you of conditions like eczema or psoriasis, or in general just rough, dry, patchy skin. So it's really awesome in general just to make your skin smooth in that way. So those are the three main benefits that I've researched and studied and experienced myself from going to these hot springs. And although going to a hot spring may be a few hour drive away, and honestly most likely is in a different state because a lot of them are on the West Coast, it's well worth your next trip somewhere. Boosting blood circulation, relieving pain, and healing skin conditions are only of the few ways that can help heal your mind, your body, and your soul. Taking a dip into one of these luxurious hot springs is one of the best ways to provide for your body while also having a great time doing it in general, especially considering you do it with great company, a cold drink, and enjoying the absolutely breathtaking scenery that surrounds you. Thank you. Does anybody have any questions?